old plastic bottles are not for throwing because you could make very beautiful bottle planters out of them. You need lots of old bottles, a scissors, thread, etc. Now cut the bottle from its lid end at a distance of about 10 centimeters. So you'll get a small bowl-like thing. Make a hole in the lid for the water to drain out. You need two such bottles and the base of one. Make three holes equally spaced on the periphery. Now these holes will help you hang these little cups. Now this is the whole assembled planter. There are three bottles. Fill them with soil and then grow flowers. You can hang your planter from the door or from your windowsill, and do not forget to water it regularly. So something which is absolutely wasteful, plastic bottles, could be made into very beautiful planters.